Hello students, in this video we'll be discussing about cube root and fourth root. How to find cube root and how to find fourth root of a number and how to check with the answer whether your answer is correct or not. So first, you have to know first how to find out the cube root. You have read in previous class that how to find cube root of a number. Suppose any number is given to you, 2197, cube root of 2197. So first you have to know the method. What are the method? So separate last three digit, okay, separated, check the last digit. What are the method? Separate last three digit, then check the end digit. By checking the end digit, what you will get? End digit of the cube root. End digit of cube root. By checking the end digit, you will get the end digit of the cube root. Sorry, this is step 2. Then the rest part, first part, check first part. Check first part. By checking first part, what do you get? 10th digit of cube root. 10th digit of cube root. Okay. When you check the first part, you will get the 10th digit of the cube root. So see, one table you have to keep in your mind that n digit of the cube, n digit of cube, n digit of cube root. N digit of cube. And n digit of cube root, n digit of cube root. See, for some numbers it is same. For some numbers it is same, like 1, 2, 1, 1, 4, 5, 6, 9. The cube root n digit will be 1, 4, 5, 6, 9. For 2 it is 8, and for 8 it is 2, for 3 it is 7, for 7 it is 3, and if it is 5, then it will be, sorry, 5, not 3, 0, 5 I have written already, then n digit of the cube root will be 0. So this thing you have to keep in mind, okay, this thing you have to keep in mind. So for some numbers, if a number ends with 1, 4, 5, 6, 9, it's cube root also, it will end with 4, 5, 1, 4, 5, 6, 9. If it is 2, then 8 it will be. If it is 8, then 2 will be the cube root of that number. 3, 7, 7, 3, and 0 to 3, 0 given means 1, 0 you have to take. So now it is 7 given means, see, 7. 7 given means end of the cube root will be 3. End of the cube root is 3. And 2 comes in between. 1 cube is 1 and 2 cube is 8. So 2 comes in between 1 to 8. Okay. So smaller number always take 13. So we got 13 as the cube root. Now what to do with this? So 13 is correct answer. 13 means cube root of 2197 is 13. Now how to check with this DR method? Check with DR, digital root. Now if that number is given, same step you have to do. Step 1, this is step 1. Then step 2, what you have to do? Find the DR of this number. DR of this number, what will be the DR of this number? DR of this number is 7, 2, 9 and 9, then 2, 1, 9, 7 means 7 and 2, 9, that means DR is 1. DR of this number is 1. Now we are having the cube root 13. So cube root DR is 4. Now see, we have done the cube root of this number and getting answer 13, and so we need to find the cube of the DR. 4 cube is how much? 64. Now 6, 4 is how much? 6 plus 4, 10, we cannot take out 9. So 1 plus 0, dr is 1 plus 0, 1. So now it matches with the dr of the number. Now 13 is the correct answer. So what you have to do? First, find out q root, then take dr of both given number and q root, okay, then take cube of q root and find its dr, then match both the dr. Okay, so this is the step involved. First get 3 digit number, thereafter 4 digit number. I don't need to explain, you will get like that only. So first what you have to do, first what I have done, first step I evaluated the cube root of this number, thereafter cube root dr is 4. 4 cube I have taken, and because I have evaluated the cube root, so I have to take the cube of the cube root, okay, that is 64 dr is what? 1. 64 dr is 1. 64 dr is 1, because we cannot take out any 9's, so we know that dr of any number, digital root of any number is a 1 digit number, that is from 0 to 8, okay. So now 1 plus 0, that is 1, which is the required answer. See, this is the dr of the number, and this is the dr of the your cube root. So if the dr of the cube root and dr of the number match, then your answer is correct. Let us see another number, 357911. First you have to know cube of some numbers, means like 1 to 10 you have to know, okay, and because bigger number, otherwise you will not be able to solve. 1 cube is 1, 2 cube is 8, 3 cube is 27, 4 cube is 64, 5 cube is 125, 6 cube is 216, 7 cube is 343, 8 cube is 512, 9 cube is 729, and then 10 cube is 1000, 11 cube is 1331, then there are 12 cube is 1728, so on, like this. So you have to remember the cube, and because tens place, when you are finding the tens place, at that time it will help you, okay. Then see, if it is given 357911 from your book number only, 357911, 357911, so let this be the number, and we are going to find the cube root with dr method. So first what we will do, first we will separate. Now the n digit is 1. So what I told to you, if the n digit is 1, then the n digit of the cube root is 1. So now what will be the n digit of the cube root? That is 1 only. Now 357, where 357 lies? In between 7 cube and 8 cube. So 7 cube is less than 357, is less than 8 cube. So smaller number will take 71. Now the number is 71, yes or not? So we have to find the dr of 357911. 9 we can take out, 7 and 2 we can take out, 9, 3 plus 5, 8. Dr of the number is 8. Okay, this one part over. Now we have to take the dr of cube root is what? 7 plus 1, 8. Okay, then 8 cube we have to make. 8 cube is what? 512. Then dr of 512, digital root of 512, 5 plus 1 plus 2, now it is 8. Don't stop here, as because this is also cube root, dr is also 8, but don't do that, you have to find out the cube, okay. So now this is same, this is equal to this, so our answer is correct. 71 is correct answer. You can take screenshot also and make note out of it. Okay, we'll discuss some more numbers. So see, these are the given numbers. to you. So first what we have to do, first we have to find out the cube root. So n digit, 2 given means n digit of the cube root is 8. 2 given means 8. Now 110 lies in between 4 cube and 5 cube. Okay, so 4 will take, answer is 48. Okay, 48. So we will check right now. So dr of the number, dr of 110592 is what? 9257 to 9. Dr is 0. Now 48, dr of 48, dr of the cube root. 48 is 4 plus 8, 12. 12 means 1 plus 2, that is 3. Dr of the number is 3. Now 3 cube we need to take. 3 cube is how much? 27. So dr of 27 is how much? 2 plus 7, 9 means 0. Okay, so dr is 0. Now see, this dr is same as the dr of the number. That means 48 is the correct answer. Okay, only you need to verify with dr method. Okay, only you need to verify with dr method. First, you have to find the cube root. Thereafter, dr of the number, dr of the cube root. Then, which dr you are getting, that dr's cube you have to take. Again, dr of that number. 20. Here I got dr of the cube root is 3. 3 cube I have taken, 27. Again, dr of 27, that is 0. Then this equal to this. Otherwise, see, here will not get. 3 is not equal to 0. That's why you need to take the cube of the cube root. Okay. Now, for this number, what you need to? For this number, what you have to do? Check the n digit. N digit is 5, means n digit of the cube root will be 5. Now, 274. So you have to check out that where 274 lies. It means 6 cube is less than 274 is less than 7 cube. So smaller number you will take, 65 is the cube root. Now you have to find out the dr of this number. Dr of 274625. Dr of this number is what? 279459. Dr of this number is 8. Okay. Now dr of the cube root, dr of cube root, cube root is what? 6 plus 8, 14, but 14 cannot be the dr. So 1 plus 4, that is 5. Now 5 cube you need to take. 5 cube is what? 5 cube is 125. Now dr of 125 is what? 1, 2 plus 5, that is 8. So dr of 125 is 8. Dr of 125, that is 8. Now, see, dr of this number is dr of 125. That means our answer is correct. Now, we will go to the next number. 2146689, bigger number 9, n digit 9. N digit 9 means n digit of the cube root also 9. Now, 2146, where it lies between? 12 cube is less than 2146 is less than 13 cube. 13 cube is 2197. So 2146 lies between 12 cube and 13 cube. So 129. Answer is 129. Now dr of the number, dr of the given number, dr of the number is what? Dr of 2146689. Take out all the 9s. 9, then 213369. Then we cannot take any number. Okay, 4 plus 6 plus 8, 10, 18. 18 means 1 plus 8, that is 9, means dr is 0. Dr of the number is 0. Dr of the number 0. Now dr of cube root, dr of cube root, that is how much? 1, 2, 9. That is 3 only. 1 plus 2, 3. 1 plus 2, 3. 1 plus 2, 3. Now 3 cube, how much? 3 cube is 27. Dr of 27 is 0. Because 2 plus 7, we can take out 9. 2 plus 7, 9. 9 means 0. So now see, dr of this is equal to dr of this. That means our answer is correct. 129 is the required cube root of 2146689. So this is how to solve the cube root of a number and how to check with dr method. Now we'll deal for the fourth root. Fourth root of a number and how to check the fourth root by using dr method. Now see, even we are going to find the fourth root of a given number. See, these are the power 4, means 4 times you need to multiply. 5 to the power 4 means what? 5 to the power 4 means 5 into 5 into 5 into 5, 4 times 5 you need to multiply. Okay, so this is the fourth root. Clear? Now what you have to do, n digit of the number and n digit of the possible fourth root. That is, if the n digit of the number is 6, then the fourth root may end with 2, 4, 6 and 8. 4 possible fourth root is possible, means can be. So, if the n digit of the number is 1, then the n digit of the fourth root can be 1, 3, 5, 7. If it is 5, 5, if it is 4, 0, then single 0. Now, what are the methods? First, separate the last four digit, then check the end digit for the second part. Okay, you will get what? End digit of the fourth root. End digit of fourth root you will get there. Clear? Then from the first part, what you will get? Tens digit of the fourth root. Tens digit of fourth root. Okay, so this is what all about. Now what we'll do, first we need to separate here last four digit, okay, and here last four digit. Now the end digit is 6, means 4 possible fourth root are there, 2, 4, 6 and 8. Okay, now you have to check 33 comes in between 2 to the power 4 and 3 to the power 4. So 2 will take either 22, you have to 24, then 26 or 28. Okay, 33 is in between 16 to 81, so smaller number will take. Now what we have to do, dr of this number will find. Dr is what? 3, 3, 1, 7, 7, 6. Dr is 3, 6, 3, 9, and 3 plus 1, 4, 4, 7, 11, 11, 7, 18. 18 means 1 plus 8, 9, 9 means dr is 0. Dr of the number is 0. Now, dr is 4 here, here dr is 6, here dr is 8, and here dr is 1. There is 1, 2 plus 8, that is 10, no? So there is 1. So now what you have to do, 4, power 4 you have to take, 4 to the power 4, that is 64. 64 means 6 plus 4, that is 10. 10 means 1 plus 0, that is, there is 1. If the there is 1, it means doesn't match with this. So 22 is not the fourth root. Now 6 to the power 4 you have to take. 6 to the power 4 is what? 4, 0, sorry. 6 to the power 4 is 1296. Now you have to take out the 9's. So you have to take out the 9's means 3 plus 6, 9 and 9. Dr is 0. See, here it match. Dr of 24 is same as the dr of 0. So that means 24 is your answer. So answer is 24. Your answer is 24. That you don't need to check. When dr of the number is dr of the fourth root match with the dr of the number, then you don't need to check further. Okay, rest of the digits you don't need to check. Only you have to find out these numbers, and thereafter you have to check with check the numbers with dr. Okay, now this number will do same. N digit is 6 means 2, 4, 6, 8 can be the n digit of the fourth root. Now 3, it lies in between 1 to the power 4 and 2 to the power 4. Now either 12, 14, 16 or 18. 12, 14, 16 or 18. Now see, dr of this number is 3, 8, 4, 1, 6. So dr of this number is 4. Dr of the given number is 4. Now dr of this number is how much? 1 plus 2, that is 3. Dr is 5. Dr is 7 and dr is 0 here. Okay, Now 3 to the power 4, how much? 3 to the power 4 is 81. So 8 plus 1 9. 9 means 0. DR is 0. So DR of this number doesn't match with this, so 12 cannot be the fourth root. Now 5 to the power 4 is how much? 625. So we cannot take out any 9. 6 plus 2 8, 8 5 13. So DR is how much? 13 means 1 plus 3, that is 4. DR is 4. Now see, this match is this, so you don't need to go further. So 14 is the answer. Answer is 14. How do you need to find out all the 4 number? Okay, thereafter you have to take the DR of all the number. Thereafter DR power 4 you have to take 3 to the power C. DR of this 12 which 3. 3 to the power 4 I have taken 81. 81 DR you have to find. 81 DR. 81 DR is 0. 0 doesn't match this, so this number is not the answer. Then 14 DR is 5. 5 to the power 4, that is 625. 625 means you have to take the DR of 625, that is 4. So it match, then the answer is correct, means 14. Then the answer is 14. The required answer is 14. So 4th root of 38416 is 14. So you can take out screenshot also, make a note out of it. How it means, what are the method to find the first 4th root, then thereafter how to check with it the DR. See, these are the given numbers. First separate 4 digit. N digit is 1 means 1, 3, 7, 9. Now 27, where it lies in between 3 to the power 4 and 4 to the power 4. So 3 will take 31, 33, 37 and 39. See, from this part N digit only we are using, and we are getting the N digit of the 4th root. Okay. And from this part, first part, we are getting the 10th digit, okay, where it lies in between. This is 27 lies in between 2 cube and 3 cube, okay, 2 cube and 3 cube. So 2 to the power 4 and 3 to the power 4, so answer, here we will have 2 in 10th place, sorry. So now, either 21, 23, 27 or 29, now we have to check. The DR of this number is 279841 means 8199279. DR of this number is 4. So now we'll take DR is 3. Here it is 5. Here it is 0. DR is 0 and here it is 2. DR is 2. Now 3 to the power 4 is how much? 3 to the power 4 is 81. So DR is 0. DR of 81 is 0. So this number is not the answer. Okay. Now 5 to the power 4 is how much? 625. 625 means DR is 6 plus 2 plus 5, 13. 13 means DR is 4. DR is 4. Now it measures the DR of the number. Rest 2 digit you don't need to check. That means 23 is the answer. 23 is the answer. Whenever the DR measures the DR of the number, that will be the answer. Okay. Now again the end digit is 1. Now first separate. Now what we will have? 1, 3, 7, and 9. Okay. 1, 3, 7, and 9. 1, 3, 7, and 9. Now 19. 19 where it comes between 2 cube and again 3 cube. So 2, 2, 2, and 2. So here DR of the number is 194481 means 819944. DR is 0. See, previous number we have done this set. Okay, here the DR is 0. So clearly you can get what is the answer. Okay, what you have to do, you have to solve the number. Okay, DR is 0 here, DR is 2 here. 3 to the power 4 is 81. 81 means 8 plus 1, that is 9. 9 means DR is 0. DR is 0. 0 means this is the answer. This is the answer. See, DR of 27. DR of 27 is also 0. 0 to the power 4 is equal to 0. Here 0 to the power 4 is 0. So DR will be 0. But 27 it cannot be. Okay. Because 23 we are having how many digit number? 6 digit number. Here also 6 digit number, but this is less. Okay. So smaller number always you have to take. So this is how to solve cube root and fourth root of a given number by using their method. I hope after watching this video you will be able to understand. Thank you for watching.